doing in this program. If I do a simple thing that is donating, you just be volunteers.
You might be asking, where and how can you donate our empty plastic bottles? Well, the school has provided drop boxes around the school hallways. You just simply empty the bottle and put it in the drop box. Those bottles from the drop boxes are going to be sold, and then the money will be transferred to Habitat. Later on, Habitat will use the money to build houses around Jakarta.
Not just anything, students that are 14 years old or older can volunteer to build the house. And they have joined Habitat for Humanity since 2014. In 2014, Asia has built a house. In 2015, Asia has built two houses and a playground. In 2016, Asia has built a house, a playground, and a catfish pond. In 2017, it has built a house and a playground.
In order,
and another house in 2018.
In order to support this campaign, we make a slogan to help encourage other students to donate their empty plastic bottles. Our slogan is "Stand together in unity to help improve humanity." We believe that this slogan gives the willingness for the students to donate their empty plastic water bottles. To help others, we believe that the students will donate and do it together in unity to help improve humanity. Humanity is the human race which improves everyone on earth.
So in conclusion, we just have to drop our empty plastic bottles inside the drop boxes that this school has provided. So we don't always have to donate big amounts of money. This way, you can take part in making the world into a better place. It's that simple. So just drop your empty plastic bottles.